Welcome! Hey! Yes! Welcome to the live Little Mix stream party! Hey! Here we are.
Well, hey guys.
I'm sweating.
How you doing, guys?
Good.
Good. Thanks very much. Thanks. I'm Will Best. I'm the fifth member of Little Mix, right, girls?
Yeah.
No, come on. It's going to be true this time. All you said. Okay, you promised. We've got a packed and enjoyable sort of hour ahead of us, right?
We do.
Do you guys want to know what's going on?
Yes!
Do you want to know what's going on? Yes! Right, so we've got some great stuff coming up. The girls are going to be performing two acoustic tracks for you guys at home. They're going to be answering some questions live on the stream. Stuff's been tweeted in. Would you rather questions? And actually, you can keep those questions coming in using the hashtag questions for Little Mix, but we're looking for would you rather questions specifically.
Would you rather.
Yeah, exactly. So, like, you know, would you rather have feet for hands, hands for feet,
yes.
That kind of stuff.
That was a great one there.
I was wrong.
That really gross.
Yeah, nothing rude. Yeah.
Well, she goes too far with it.
Really. Yeah, not too far, but a little bit on the edge could be interesting.
We
could
like
be
it.
Exciting,
we
right?
We like it.
Well,
you're going to like
we'll
it.
We'll see.
We're wild today.
Really? Oh, no. Are you going to be as wild as you were last time?
Because
this is like the third time we've done this together.
I know.
We asked not to have you again. Well,
this is the only gig I
did.
And also, I'm free. So you don't get that kind of value everywhere. We're also going to be doing some, there's going to be some Instagram videos being put to you guys that people have sent in. And then at the end of the stream, one of the girls is going to be doing a forfeit challenge.
Yes.
Are you girls aware about this forfeit challenge?
Yeah, we're so ready for the forfeit
challenge. You're totally ready. So basically, throughout this stream, we need you guys at home to start tweeting in with a hashtag for who you want to do a forfeit. So for instance, hashtag little forfeit Lee. Little forfeit Jesse, little forfeit Jade, or little forfeit Perry. You get the picture. And do you guys have any idea what kind of forfeit? Because you're choosing what it is that is forfeited.
Yeah. We already know what it is. Do you want us to tell you now?
Oh, what the person's going to have to do?
Yeah.
Yes, tell me.
Okay, guys, what was it again?
The forfeit is the person that is chosen has to go into the canteen of the label place and sing opera really loudly and embarrassingly.
Good. Wearing some kind of silly costume?
Because that sounds... Wearing nothing but a
there we go.
Nibble tassel.
Wow. Just a single tassel. Boy, oh boy. I'm going to be filming that. So that's going to be happening straight after the stream. Great stuff. So I think the first thing that we're going to start with this evening is a little shout out to some of the fans at
of Kelsenay.
Right? Because before this stream started, right, we actually asked people at home to start promoting this event themselves in their countries at home. Have you seen some of the stuff people have been doing?
Yeah, it's incredible.
You have? People have been doing amazing, amazing stuff. Let's have a little look.
Yeah.
Right?
You're prepared.
There's been a lot of creativity at play and a lot of very cute people doing some very cute things. For instance,
oh my God, get that selfie.
Maddie and Anna in Poland. So they promoted the Little Mix live stream. Look at that cute little face there. So hashtag Little Mix live stream. Join us on Monday. There we go.
Yeah.
Like, that's today.
That is
so
today.
People of Poland, this is probably how they found out about
Poland.
It.
Poland.
Well done. Well done,
thank
Maddie
you.
And
thank
Anne. For, but round of applause for Maddie and Anne. From everybody there. We've got something here from another lovely lady. She's got the... You knew that from the flag, didn't you?
Oh my God, she has got a great head of hair on her.
You are a geography genius.
Lovely. Yep.
That's great. That's Stein. I think I'm pronouncing that right. Stina?
Yeah,
Stina.
Sweet.
She's lovely. There we go. She's done a good job there.
Thank you.
This is quite impressive. From Katarina from Portugal.
Wow.
She's gone all...
Liar.
She's gone all out.
Graphic design on this
that
thing.
That is amazing.
And you could probably use it for the next album. She
can't
be in the front cover of the next album. So thanks, Katarina. There's a few more here. There's a lot of good ones here. That's France there.
Lovely.
People in France. That's Beaverwoods. People
at like
Beaverwoods. And salute. Is that an official salute hat? Or is she?
I think she may have done that herself.
She might have made that one.
That's amazing.
Yep.
That is amazing.
That's very impressive.
We're taking another point in itself.
Salute snapbacks. Yeah, our merch.
That's cool.
Available online.
Which
now.
I'm not happy about. You're not wearing one.
I didn't get given one. Remember, I'm doing this for free.
You've got to pay
for
it.
Money. If somebody could send me some merch, I'd be very grateful. That was from. That's
she is doing
Niall
the original
yawning.
Salute move. She's doing our salute.
Yeah.
She's got a hand at the perfect angle. She's in Belgium. There we go. And this is the last one here. On a window. This is Katie Sparkle from Belgium.
Get that window.
So adorable.
She's done some stickers. Round of applause.
Yeah.
for all this stuff. Wow. Right. Wow. Oh, what's happened? What's happened?
Always lip.
What have you done?
Oh, with
there?
Your ring.
Oh, nip, I nip that. In there.
It really hurts, what? And you get a pinch.
Well, how did you do that?
I don't really know.
Can you
that
can
much.
You can you comfort? Can you comfort Mary?
Of course.
A little bit.
Thank you.
Oh, she's gonna.
Oh, she licked it.
Wow. It's gonna be that kind of evening, is it?
Saucy today. I told you in a while.
Oh my gosh, we've been locked wow. in a room all day.
Yeah. Have you?
We've got a bit delirious.
So we've got a bit, whoa!
Well, you know? Well
and Perry's birthday soon!
Is it?
Yay.
Oh my goodness!
So excited.
What are you going to do? When's the party? When am I going to be coming to the party?
You can come.
You
should
come. Can I?
I'll tell you the deals after.
It's going to be the best birthday yeah. ever.
Oh my gosh, please. Everybody's coming to my party.
Can we say what it is?
No. Oh. Yeah, no? Oh, no, you can see what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to wait.
Go on.
Oh, it's a big fairground.
Wow. I love fairgrounds.
She's got yeah. everything.
That's amazing. I may get overexcited. I haven't been to a party
we're
for
the
a very long
kids
time.
Ever, so I've made it like a big
got
deer
burger
thing.
Stall,
yeah.
sweet stall, popcorn stall,
ice cream.
Wow. Oh my God. Last time I went to a party like that, I was very young and got overexcited and wet myself.
Oh. Wow.
So maybe
happening.
That could happen again. That's going to be great. So girls, come on. Yes. I'm in sort of chilled out interview mode now.
Oh.
Yeah, we it's been a while since we last had one of these sort of fireside chats.
And we have missed your hair and your thighs
Stop
and your
it.
Whole time.
And you look this new stubble is working.
Yeah!
Is
just to say.
Look at you going all Billy Grown Scruffer.
You're making me go all red.
Billy Grown Scruffer.
I think it's meant to be Gruff, but Scruff's fine. I'll take that. Well, you all look lovely as well.
Oh, thank you.
Let's get that out of the way.
You,
so, guys, what have you been mm-hmm. doing? Because when we last met, it was for the Salute album launch party.
Yep.
Wow.
A lot must have gone down since then.
Yeah, she's always gone down.
We've had a sellout arena to us since then.
Yes, we've just sold the UK tour.
Which we've got it as
come
over.
To.
It was amazing.
Which I didn't come to. Yes, I
she
did.
She's got it in for you, Tina.
Yes, I did.
Oh, you did?
How do you know? Do you look at every single ticket stub?
I looked for you in the O2 and you wasn't there.
There's a big old place. I was working that night, probably. Janitor. Janitor
you said
at the
O2. You didn't have any. Oh, right.
Yeah, yeah. Unpaid. Unpaid again. Yeah. Just practicing. So what was the highlight of the tour, guys?
Ooh. Do you know what?
Everything. O2 yeah. was amazing. Yeah.
We really miss it, don't we?
I know. Yeah. And people always ask, like, oh, why is it so good? Literally everything. You get to lie in, you get to perform to your fans, you get to have, like, the tour reporters we did was really cute as well when we got to meet fans backstage.
What, sorry?
We did this thing called Tour Reporter and they, like, a fan will win, like, sit in all different places and then yeah. they'll come and ask questions and film yeah. it and get photos. And it was just really cute and, like, the catering was unreal. And
I like this. I like your sort of priority order. Lie in, performing for the fans and catering.
Catering, it's unreal. And
living
on the
bus
dream. And stuff.
Yeah.
And exactly. getting the bus. You can get the bus friend. Anytime.
No, honestly,
I got the bus.
Not this
bus.
This is a proper tour
a
bus.
A party bus.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you guys, when you guys are on tour on the party bus, does stuff get a little bit crazy and you have proper parties?
Yes.
It is.
Parties
we do.
As crazy as the parties we have here.
Crazier.
Even crazier.
I feel like you need to join us on a night out. You'd have a right old laugh.
I've bumped into you on a night out once.
Oh,
you
yeah.
probably can't remember. But it was good.
Remember.
Yeah, we had a good time.
Was she drunk?
No, of course she wasn't. Of course she wasn't. I'm just not very memorable.
You
also did some touring in the US.
Yes.
With Demi Lovato.
Yes,
Demi.
We did.
What was it like hanging out
was
with Demi?
That our stream was before the tour. Yeah.
It was before Christmas, wasn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah,
it was in November.
Ago.
It was in November.
Wow.
Yeah.
Remember we performed something about the boy and started laughing.
Oh, yeah.
That wasn't with
that
you.
That was so funny.
Yes, yeah, it was.
It wouldn't have been with anyone else. It was definitely with me.
It was. It just doesn't feel like that long ago. It was weird.
Well, you did do the tour.
Jameela Jamil. Yeah, oh, but we did one like that with Jameela Jamil as well.
Yeah.
Oh. Was one with me better?
Oh,
I can't remember.
What was the highlight of touring with Demi? Because I heard that Demi is a bit of a prankster. Did she do any pranking on me?
Yeah.
She did. Good. Because otherwise that would have been a rubbish question. What? Tell me about the pranking.
She came on stage in a snowman's outfit
yeah.
right.
when we were performing Salute and we thought he was a fan.
And you were like, security, get
yeah.
that snowman off
then,
the stage.
And then we realised it was her.
But she was booty popping.
Yeah,
it was quite random.
Because yeah. I was like, do I keep doing the routine?
Yeah,
or
we didn't have to be serious
or
not. And then we just joined in with our thought.
Of course.
Let's just join in.
And was it? Did she have a hat on and stuff?
Or yeah. Yeah. Well, from head to toe, she was a snowman.
But did she then reveal that it was her?
No.
Are you sure it wasn't just a fan?
Imagine.
It was definitely her.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
She tweeted after.
Yeah, I could see her face through the thing.
Okay.
The eyes.
She's got a little doll's face.
She does have a little doll's face.
Yeah, she's so cute.
Well, that's good. So that sounds like a lot of fun, that tour. You've also started, since I last saw you, working on...
The new album!
Numéro trois. The tricky third album.
It is so tricky.
Can you just give me in a kind of nutshell where you're going with it? What's the vibe?
I'm going to say more... No, I'm joking.
More just you beatboxing.
More glow sticks.
Yeah.
No. Okay.
Well, that's the thing, like, because it's such early days, we're still working on it. Like,
yeah.
You know, just what keep... should we love our sound at the minute, we want to progress a bit.
Yeah. Keep it moving
forward. We want to make sure that, you know, what we're writing is good enough.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think the hardest thing is we know we have to top both albums.
Yes, we have to step up big time.
So, and we feel like we've done that with Salute, like from DNA, and now we've got to go even that much further.
That's the thing. When you keep setting the bar so high, girls, you're going to have to keep breaking records to beat it.
Wow.
For the day. Last final thing on this little section. You've got an announcement that you made today. You're going to Japan again.
Yes, and I'm pregnant. Oh.
Guys, we have an exclusive.
Guys.
Is it not?
Everyone,
you're not.
I was about to go along with you.
The legal team is saying I have to just confirm that isn't the case. But you know,
Jessie's lost it.
I'm not
giddy. You're giddy.
Bang to honey, good.
Well, how about just to sort of move on from that?
Yes.
Did you just do a snort?
Yes.
I wasn't sure whether that was my tummy or your snorting. Yeah, also, this is a really squeaky chair. I apologise.
Are you sure?
It's just a chair. I'm nervous. Guys, I think you're going to do a live performance now.
Are we?
You're going to do a special acoustic, possibly not a cappella. It is going to be acoustic performance.
Actually,
what's darling,
first one's a cappella. It's an a cappella. Oh, my goodness. You're going a cappella. You're singing Boy. Yeah. Go and do it.
Yay!
Yes.
Yes.
William Shakespeare.
Okay.
Oh dear.
I think we're getting better at this.
Don't get a bum shot of
I'm glad you're here, because, you know, wouldn't be able to do it without you. I think we've lost
it. Yeah, get you out. Is it still on?
Hello?
Are we live? Is this thing on?
Is this thing on?
Well, I'm nervous.
Okay, let's go.
Baby.
Sorry. Okay, I'm ready.
Lay out.
Do you remember what he said? I do. He told you he never ever hurt you. Oh, here we go again. Another
breakup, makeup. When you gonna
wake up?
I'm gonna be the one to call him out. Look how many times I let you down. What's he gonna learn to be real man? I'll be the one to say you're beautiful.
One more word he never said at all.
I'm just saying you need to go forget that boy. Forget that boy. You're not a bad boy. You're good enough for you. You're holding back tears in your eyes. Bad boy, wanna fight? I never see him fighting for you. He'll never realize what he's got until it's gone. And he'll lose you forever. Girl, you'll be alright. Forget that boy.
Next verse.
Girl, don't you know you set the tone? I'll make you stop that fight. He won't get away with that.
Look who's ringing up your phone. You wanna call back, leave that.
Ain't nobody got time for that. It's funny how
the tables turn when he's the one who's left at home.
Find your own real man.
Woo!
Forget that boy.
Forget that boy.
You know a bad boy ain't good enough for you. You're holding back tears in your eyes. Bad boy, wanna fight?
I never see him fighting for you. He'll never
realize what he's got until it's gone. And he'll lose you forever. Girl, you'll be alright. Forget that boy.
Amazing, as always. I didn't even hear you guys warming up. You're just straight in there.
I did a skeleton pose.
It was lovely. What did you say just then?
I said, "Kills, honey,
we're close." Oh, right. Yeah, you are. And you proved it once again. Can we have another round of applause, actually, in the room? Because that is a treat. That's why I do this, so I can come and get front row seats, that kind of stuff. So, guys.
You didn't come off to you.
Oh, here she goes.
So, we're going to do a little we're now going to do a little mixed Q&A.
Ooh,
right? Where we're going to play some Would You Rather stuff.
Love Would You Rather.
Which is exciting, yes. Oh, but before that, I remember you guys saying before we started that there was something, it was an extraordinary face, that there is something that you guys wanted to say to some of your fans.
Oh, yes.
At the start of this, but I sort of,
I didn't give you room to do that. Yeah, we just wanted to do a quick little message to all our mixers, especially American mixers, because as you're aware, we had to unfortunately like cancel.
Postpone,
the salute tour. So yeah, it's not never going to happen. It's definitely going to happen next year. But yeah, we just really, really wanted to focus on the album and make sure it's perfect for you guys. We wanted to make sure we were in every session, making sure the writing's going well and everything like that, because we're such perfectionists and we want to make sure.
At the end of the day, like one of us said, we could easily have toured, we could have done everything that we planned to do and just had somebody write the album for us, but that's not what we're about. It's not Little Mix. We are so passionate about our music, and if we haven't got a third album, then there's never going to be bigger tours to come in America or bigger tours here or anything like that. So,
but yeah, we just want to say as well, like a massive thank you to all the mixers that have supported our decision and been really lovely. And yeah,
we love our fans. So
very lucky. Very
thank
well.
You, mixer.
Thank you very much, guys.
Well, I think it sounds like you've made absolutely the right decision.
Thank
because
you.
You're recording artists, you know. Yeah. You're not just performers. That's part of what you do.
And it means when we go to America, we'll have new material.
Exactly.
All for the best.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wicked. Well, who fancies a little bit of Little Mix? Would you rather?
Yay!
Yes. Oh, hang on. I'm making a right mess down here now next to my chair. Okay. We picked out some Would You Rather questions. I do love Would You Rather.
Oh, I love it.
It gets so addictive.
Yes, it is. Right, so we're going to go through some of these and I think maybe answer them kind of collectively or rather than... Or, you know what I could do? I could ask one of you each one, but like they will be different. You have to do the same ones. Okay?
Okay,
so I'm going to start with you. Okay.
Oh, great.
All right. Would you... this is good because you... Okay. Only because you were saying something about your makeup bag earlier before we started. So would you rather spend the rest of your year with no makeup or no Wi-Fi?
Oh, my God!
Yeah, gosh. What are they trying to do to us?
You're obsessed with both.
Who made that?
You're always like, where's the Wi-Fi? Is there a Wi-Fi code? Always.
I'm not that fussed. Well, I forgot my makeup bag today, didn't I?
Think you wouldn't be able to go about Wi-Fi.
No, I'd rather have Wi-Fi.
You'd rather have Wi-Fi.
I'd rather have communication with the world than to have a face.
And you look lovely anyway, au naturel.
Oh, thank
you. It's fine. It was actually an easy question.
You know,
lovely. Okay, good. Good answer, good question. I don't actually have who that one was from, but whoever you are.
Yes.
Oh, wicked question.
I want a naughty one.
A naughty one? Well, let me just scan the... Too naughty, can't read that one. hang on. What about a music-y one? Like a real music one.
Oh, that's really naughty.
That's very naughty.
Actually, it's not that... Naughty. This is actually quite silly. I'm going to ask it anyway because it's what my fingers rested on. All right, so this is from Ellie Mixer May. Would you rather meet... I think this is quite easy. Would you rather meet and collaborate with Pharrell or Will Smith?
Wow.
Pharrell.
Ooh.
Pharrell.
You guys are really thinking about that.
Will Smith.
Will Smith's
really?
A legend.
Pharrell
give me another one.
Whatever he touches turns to gold.
That's true.
But I'd like...
He's so hot right now.
No, actually.
And Pharrell's hot as well.
Yeah.
Will Smith is as well, but
he's a nice guy.
Yeah.
Will Smith's amazing.
Bro is a genius.
Yes. That was an easy one, but that's good, you know, because we've got to rattle through them.
Yeah.
Well done. Good question there from Ellie Mixer May. Okay, Jade. Well, this one's from Jade's Braces.
Oh.
That's my mime for braces. Would you rather forget your words on stage or forget your dance routine?
Dance
routine.
Yeah.
It depends what move it is. If it's like a proper full-on dance break and you crumble, there's nothing worse because you can't get back in.
You can freestyle.
Yeah, you just pretend it's your move.
Do you know what though? Messing up choreography sticks out more than forgetting
it does.
Because you can easily be like,
"We're keeping up."
Hey, no, I mean you can find it.
Messing up a line is the worst thing you can ever do.
It depends if you save it well, like if you just make up something else, but because it's weird because the more you sing your songs, like sometimes I'll get on stage and I'll just be like.
I don't think dance routines are as bad because you can freestyle, and at the end of the day,
they
don't know your dance routines,
exactly.
But they know your songs.
I'm not being funny, right? But every time one of us messes up and we say that to each other, it's a load of absolute poop. Because if we all go like this and one person's like, Come on.
Yeah, this is
so what, has it ever happened? Surely.
No, but that ain't as bad as like, I'd rather forget a line.
When you're dancing, not everybody's just looking at you, they're looking at everyone else. But when you're singing, everyone is listening to you sing. So if you forget your line, then it's more obvious.
Okay.
I'd rather not do
depends,
either, actually,
just
to
embarrassing,
be
honest.
What do you want? Because this question was for you.
It's my question.
Oh, sorry, Jude.
What would you rather?
I'm going to say that I would rather forget my line.
There we go. Yeah.
Because I'll go, oh.
See?
Oh, you give it to the audience.
Yeah,
you check it out.
Yeah, she's just,
fair
yeah.
play. Okay, good.
Oh, I don't know.
All right, well, that's a good answer. All right, Leanne, this one's for you. I've lost it. Oh, right. This is a classic. Aww. Would you rather. Gross out. Would you rather drink an off banana milkshake or eat tuna stuffed sour gummy bears for an hour?
Oh, well, for is a banana milkshake for an hour? Or is that just to finish the glass?
Let's just say you've got to do both of them for an hour.
Ew, I'd rather do
off
banana milkshake or tuna stuffed gummy bears.
Right.
Well, I like tuna.
Same. Do you like
with
gummy bears?
Gummy bears.
Yeah.
But you want,
to be honest, maybe
Ill.
That could work.
It might be able to work.
It might work.
I mean, they're going to say no.
If you drink the milkshake, you get ill. If it's off, it's milk.
No, that she's actually, she hasn't written it here, but I'm pretty sure she did specify that it won't get ill from it.
Oh,
pretty
so
sure.
Gone, but did you say gone off banana or gone off?
Gone off banana milkshake. This is Rennie. At Rooksmith.
Well, if you don't,
yeah,
if you're not
you would
get
ill feel
from it,
ill. Of course you would. I'm going to go for the tuna gummy bears.
Tuna gummy bears.
Might start an
okay.
invention.
Okay, yeah. Fair enough. Good
question.
Okay, let's see what's on the back here. Oh, this one's nice. This one's cute. This is for all of you. This is from Maria Babe.
Maria.
Oh, I was going to go Maria, Maria.
Oh,
that actually shows you different musical influences.
Yeah,
wow.
Completely.
Really,
and we're the R&B ones.
Maria, Maria, Maria.
That's West Side Story for you.
Oh, nice. Yep. I was thinking the Maria, you've got to
that's
see
it. That was my first one.
Dun, dun, dun.
Oh, wait, no,
that's your first choice.
Well, this one's from Maria. Should we find out what her would you rather was?
I think so.
I'm just singing her name.
Yes.
Would you rather, this is cute, sneeze glitter or burp bubbles?
Oh, that's so funny.
That's wow.
Sneeze glitter. I'd feel
no,
like a princess.
It would go everywhere,
fairy.
Though. It would stick to your face,
oh, yeah.
It would go on your eyes.
I'm going to say burp bubbles.
Practical.
No.
Burp bubbles.
It was
that
pop
would be
bubbles,
impressive.
Wasn't it?
No,
pop
burp bubbles.
Burp bubbles. Oh. What did you think?
I thought you said pump.
As in?
I thought you said sneeze glitter or pump bubbles, because I was
going
to say everybody.
Is that what you call
everybody
a
everybody would know that you were farting.
Can I do
a little
one
guffy
now?
Pump.
Can I do one? No, like do,
oh,
make a question.
Oh, yes.
I do sneeze bubbles, one. Not ones.
Okay.
Oh, I know exactly what you're going to say.
No, well, you don't. Okay, would you rather fart and poo comes out?
Wow.
Every time. Or burp and you pee a little.
But no one's going to see the wee,
little.
But you'll smell the poo.
You'd smell the poo!
Pee a little, obviously.
Everyone would smell you.
Can you do one, Jane?
Right.
What did you...
Would you like me to do a fart for you?
How will you make it do a fart?
Yeah, do one and we'll see what happens.
Right.
One of you sneeze, one of you fart, and we'll see which one who's more embarrassed. Should we... We'll have one more, we'll have
yes,
one more
yes,
for me.
Yes,
okay, oh, this is good. This is from Nicole Jones. Nicole Jones, well done. Wow. Would you rather all swap singing voices or swap personalities?
Oh, wow.
What?
Personality, you were quite similar.
We're similar personalities, so maybe voices would be more fun, I
interesting.
Think.
Interesting.
You reckon?
Yeah, it would be interesting.
If you, whose voices would you, who would swap with who?
Ooh, well, ooh. At the minute, I would say Jessie's, because I would sing it in a boy's ear and then he'd fall in love
oh
with
my God.
Me.
What do you mean?
Because you've got a sexy voice.
You have
oh,
such
nice.
A sexy
I'd be like, yeah.
Yeah, not be
you
talking
could sing, you could sing, your fire small. Smells really bad and it would sound good.
Yeah. You could sing, I just farted
it's
and a bit
true.
Of poo came out. Is that worse than we
oh,
want to sneeze?
That's lovely, girls. That's, thank you.
So what a lovely compliment. Thank you.
That's very sweet.
Do you know what you could sing?
What?
Lipstick on your teeth.
Oh, I love how you just told me.
No, but you just seen it.
Have you got to do it? You look lovely. Your teeth look clean as a whistle.
Everyone has their teeth.
Would you guys like some video questions that have been sent in?
Yes.
Via the Instagram.
That's so high done.
Yeah? Should we have... Can we play the first video?
The
let's have... We're going to have... Here's a,
here
here's
she
a question.
Here she is.
Nice eyeliner.
Yes.
Jade great flip.
Hi, girls. I'm Sandy. And my question is, would you rather write a song for Beyoncé or have Beyoncé write a song for you?
Beyoncé wrote a song for us.
That was great delivery.
Such a good question.
That is a very good question, but definitely Beyoncé wrote a song for us.
Yeah. Really? Yeah. But if we wrote a song for Beyoncé and she performed it, we'd make a lot of moolash.
Okay, I'm going to go for that one.
Moolash.
Always thinking about the money.
Yes. Not about the money, but it is.
Wait, no, because if she wrote a song for...
If you wrote a song for her, she'd like owe you as well. If you wrote a song for her and it was a smash hit, she'd totally owe you guys.
She'd have to perform it with us.
Yeah.
One of them ones.
Yeah. That was a good question.
I love that one.
Well done. Well done. Okay, should we have another one?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I'm shiny.
Hi, girls. I was wondering if you'd rather write a more emotional song, such as Little Me, or a more upbeat song, such as Move. Thank you.
Okay, so what do you like writing most?
I'm going to say upbeat
stuff, or
because I love a good dance.
Yeah, I like to write both. I love to write like upbeat stuff and have fun in the studio, but then I love to like think of our fans and think about like life experiences and write like sweet songs and stuff.
Okay. But
I think if our music inspires people, that's the most amazing thing, I think.
Yeah.
And then we make people have a little boogie woogie as well.
Yeah.
So best of both worlds.
Best of both. You guys agree with that?
What she said.
Best of both worlds, yeah, definitely. I don't think I could choose.
You get the
I love
best
writing slow songs.
Of both worlds. Chilling out, take a
bit of Miley.
So the third album, we're going to probably experience both again.
Definitely.
It's not going to be all one thing nor
one
other.
It's good to have variety.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. It's the spice of life. Okay, let's have another one.
Here she is.
Do you rather have your mind be an iPod so you can listen to music whenever you want, or would you rather be able to watch your dreams on television?
That is deep. Okay, so she said, would you rather your mind is an iPod so that you can listen to music whenever you want, or would you rather be able to watch your dreams on television?
Yes. I'm going to say that one.
Really?
Because you know what I hate, right? When you're having a really good dream and then you wake up but you can't remember what the dream is and you can't get back in it.
Yeah.
I hate that.
Hey, wait, no, what if you have a horrible nightmare?
That's the thing. I don't think anyone would want my dreams on television.
You can choose when you want to watch it. If it's a good dream, you can watch it.
I'd like to have the iPod.
Yeah?
That is good.
But maybe it could be like your sort of hopes and dreams. So it might just be like, I would love to be able to fly around the world, you know, inside a giant marshmallow.
This is going to sound really cheesy, but I'm so happy right now with everything that I wouldn't need to. I'm living my dream anyway. Really.
Amen. Amen, guys. You heard it here first. She is living the dream. And that's largely thanks to you guys.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
The mixes. Okay, last one. This one I think might be for Jade.
I'm dedicated to you girls and you just laughed at me.
Hi girls, my name's Alicia and I have a question from Hayley Loves LM and myself. Jade, would you rather eat a teaspoon of Vegemite or let Aaron have your Parker for the day and he can do whatever he wants?
Oh!
Who's Aaron?
You wouldn't let anybody have your Parker.
Like Aaron Carlo, because he hates it so much.
Oh, really?
Well, whichever Aaron it is, you wouldn't give your Parker to anybody. Well, how many
it's
Aaron's
the Aaron then, yeah. The Azza.
Yeah.
This is the thing, right? Me Parker.
Right.
No one's allowed that because they do horrible things to it.
But they might not. They might take really good care of it.
No, we definitely wouldn't.
Basically, well, yeah, I'm obsessed with Parker.
We would rip it off.
I've had me Parker for years now and I'd take it everywhere, even when it's really sunny.
Is it a different one now or the same one?
It is different.
She's got a new one, but she never wears it. She still wears the old one.
We was in America and it was really hot and she had a Parker with her and we were just walking down the street and someone walked past and they're like, she's wearing a it was so funny.
Like Kenny from South Park.
Yeah,
I lost it on tour and it got sent back in a box. And I don't know who wrote it, but it was very cheeky. I think it was Gray said, do not ever bring back on tour on the box.
Wow.
Oh, ow.
So basically, you wouldn't let anyone have your Parker. You'd rather eat a teaspoon of Vegemite.
I could just down it and then...
To be honest, a teaspoon of Vegemite is probably all right, isn't it?
It's horrible. Have you had it?
Jade's not very exploring with her food. No, so that is a tough one for Jade because she doesn't like flavour. Like,
bad smells and bad taste.
That'd
be sick.
But you like your Parker more than you dislike Vegemite.
Absolutely.
And that is a fact.
That's the fact.
Let's have a round of applause for the Would You Rather questions. Great Would You Rather questions all round, guys. Okay, this is the final call for the forfeit challenge votes. We need the forfeit challenge votes to be coming in. I'm going to be announcing the loser soon, right? So just the hashtag is, let me just get it back up again. The hashtag is... What did I say it was, girls?
It was...
It's a little test for you there. Oh, it's just hashtag little forfeit and then the name of the girl that you would like to do the forfeit. Yep. And they're going to have to go and sing opera wearing just
a nipple tassel.
That's
Management are nodding. Management are nodding.
Only
that's
one
weird.
Nipple tassel.
Just one.
Per
nipple.
And
okay.
Maybe the nun.
Per areola.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Okay. All right, good. keep them coming in because it's going to be great. But if you lose, it doesn't mean they don't like you. It might mean that they like you the most.
Right.
That's
maybe
the way
they'll pick
look
the person
it.
They think is going to be good at singing opera.
That's what they'll
maybe
do.
Maybe it's going to be the one they want to see suffer by singing opera. And
maybe they want to see Jessie's boobies, so
that's
they want to get
right.
See how the nipple tassel
are. Because we've all got good boobs. So.
Oh, do we?
Yeah,
you
but
do.
You've got,
I've
juicy
seen them.
Melons.
Oh my God, where's this conversation going?
I don't know, but I should be stopping it, but I've not.
They're four.
This is good, this is good. You don't get this kind of chat very often.
I should be stopping it, but
I'm not. Okay, I am going to stop it now because I feel a bit pervy just sitting here in my sort of leather chair listening to this.
Now we're wrapping it up.
Yeah, exactly.
You were talking about nip-nip tassels, but now not moving on now.
Should we move on to a performance?
Yes.
Why not?
Would you like a performance?
I would like a performance of Nothing Feels Like You.
Nothing
and
feels
I'd like
you.
It acoustic, please.
And Nothing Feels Like You, Will.
Nothing Feels Like You,
Nothing Feels Like...
Nothing Feels Like Will.
Go and sing, I'm feeling uncomfortable again.
Nothing Feels Like Will.
Oh, sorry, darling.
Oh, I've scuffed me boot.
Oh, shit.
Oh. She's so naughty.
Yeah.
She's got a bad word.
You are so
Oh dear.
A bit of
grim, darling. Do you know what? All I can say is we are very lucky to have the fans that we have because they must have a lot of patience to be fans.
So,
of
Little Mixers, this is for you. It's Nothing Feels Like You because there isn't anything that feels like you.
But we've changed the words to Nothing Feels Like Will. So.
Oh, Mixers.
Yeah. Do you want to laugh?
Oh, this is bad. Right, ready?
Yes.
No nothing like ya. No nothing like. 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 Could have all the money, all the fancy treasures in the world. I 25 Vegas just to hold my diamonds and my pearls. But all that's a fantasy, nothing like I wanna be, baby, you and me, that's real. Something like a masterpiece, we be up in galleries, you and I, that's real. If I had everything, it wouldn't mean a thing. Cause nothing feels like you. No matter what they say, can't take my love away. Cause nothing feels like you. Baby, even when we're miles apart, you'll always stay inside my heart. Let me tell you, no one else will do. Cause baby, nothing feels like you. Hey, hey. No, nothing like. Boys will be boys. I got plenty knocking at my door.
Knocking at my door. Not, not, not knocking at my door.
Hey. But none of them compare, baby. You're the one I'm waiting for. Ooh, oh, yeah.
Cause I'm living in a fantasy. Every time you want me, kiss me if it's real. Keeps you bring out the best of me. Now you know it's real. Hey,
if I had everything, it wouldn't mean a thing. Cause nothing feels like you. No matter what they say, can't take my love away. Cause nothing feels like you. Baby, even when we're miles apart, you'll always stay inside my heart. Let me tell you, no one else will do. Cause baby, nothing feels like you.
Okay, woo. We're gonna break it down now.
Yeah, we are.
Everyone at home, you better join in. Don't make it awkward.
Will. William.
Ready?
Shakespeare.
Nothing. No, nothing like ya.
Nothing.
No, nothing like.
Nothing.
No, nothing like ya.
Nothing.
No, nothing like.
Nothing.
No, nothing like ya.
Nothing.
No, nothing like.
Nothing.
No, nothing like. nothing like. Baby, even when we're miles apart, you'll always stay inside my heart. Let me tell you, no one else will do.
Cause baby,
nothing feels like you.
No, nothing like you.
No, nothing like you.
No, nothing like.
Yo!
Yeah. Check one, check two.
Guys, look at my mic. It's like the whole time.
Coming to join you.
Oh, because
no, I'm not going to sing. I'm not going to sing. We're going to do some dancing.
Oh!
So if you saw the last one of these for the launch of Salute, we did, the girls taught me some dance moves.
We did.
And yeah, it went down really well.
It went down.
Because
really
I am a semi-professional
You're
dancer.
You're a natural. Yes.
So we thought it'd be fun if I learn a part of the Salute dance.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So you're going to teach me some steps.
Yeah,
you're going to pipe some music in. I'm going to do... Should we stand in front of these?
Yeah, let's move these. Right.
We picked the sexiest bit for you.
We did.
Because
you're sexy.
Right. Oh, thanks. So, yeah, cool. Okay.
We thought we could be the
so
sexy
is this, what kind, is it like masculine sexy though?
No,
it's kind
no,
of like,
no.
Is this it's rugged? Is this where I can use my street dance?
I feel like you should get in the middle.
You get in the middle.
Right, okay. So do I sort of...
No, you're
not.
Someone's
been
crazy. Yeah. It's just one of the moves I've got.
I love it.
Yeah. What?
Oh, it's football.
It's football. It's inspired by the World Cup. My best move?
Yeah.
Which way do you want me to face? Because I can face every direction.
Oh!
Spinning
around. Yeah, maybe get the
intro. Also, the intro. That's a bit weird. I can face every direction.
That was like a horrible child blessing.
Yeah. So thanks.
Thanks,
mate. No, I wouldn't need to speak if I was in a club because my moves would
it
just bring...
See it all. Oh, I like that little thing.
Stop it! Can you teach me a move because I'm starting
okay,
to...
Okay, we're going to teach you a move.
Like an idiot.
So this is called the breakdown beat.
Yeah, right. Can we have the music on
or not? Yeah, can we have a little bit of the sound through, guys?
Salute
all the women.
Salute.
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 You think we're just pretty
fake.
Oh, do I
have you?
And
then you don't even know the moves.
Three. Am I
Dutty
White?
You're
right.
Dutty White.
I'll tell you
to put it
in. And then turn, and then shoulder.
Are you making this up as you go along? Okay, can you stop the music?
Wait a minute.
Okay.
Can I just say, he just said, right, I get offended here. You just went, oh, this is easy. Can I just say, after you've done all this dancing and choreography, when you get here and you do this, right, it burns.
Really? Yeah. Deep
burns.
And you can't get your balance. Like,
no, yeah, because you've got to be really controlled and tight.
Maybe
and
it burns with you, you guys.
You need to,
maybe you can't get your balance.
Loosen up your hips.
It burns.
Loosey-goosey. Okay. Right, so
hips
just
don't lie.
Yeah, mine in the words of Shakira.
Yeah, okay, yeah. She's one of my...
I think we should have taught him this bit. It's not interesting.
I think that might be what you did last time.
No, we didn't.
Yeah,
but
no.
It was
more
wasn't
funny
it?
To see him do it.
Anyway, yeah.
Okay, so just take me through it step by step, and then and then I'll just get it first time.
You just
doing
little
moves seriously.
So you do hip,
okay.
Hip to the left.
So the left. So hip
you
to the
think
right.
You think we're just hip to the left.
Lead it with your bum, though. Not
lead it with my bums.
Yeah.
Hip to the right.
Wrong.
And then is it one then fluid movement down, hip to the left?
So you have to go to the words, right?
Okay, sorry.
So the first one is you think we're just pretty things.
Okay.
But
okay.
Just really
yeah.
Oh yeah.
And then
double.
Oh yeah.
Double.
Dancing.
Tempo.
Right, well, and then...
So then you've done that,
so
and then you go...
Two thrusts.
And then you bring it round, like
round.
This.
To the front.
To the front.
To the front.
To the front, and then you go...
One, two, three.
One, two, three. Mm.
Okay,
yes. All right, let's do it, girls. I think we've nailed it. Let's roll it through. I feel like Madonna or something.
Why are you doing that?
I'm just limbering up. I don't want to pull a muscle.
No, you're your hips. You're very stiff in this.
I am quite
just
sort of,
feel free.
Tense.
I feel like you're trying to hump Jade when you're doing it.
Just think, Will, if you do this right, you could possibly be in the band.
You can show me the band today.
Is this it?
Yes. Moment of truth.
I'm
okay.
Not
under pressure.
Really
I'm sweating.
Thank you.
It's
so am I. So am I. I'm getting sweat patches.
Ready?
Okay.
Come on, Will.
Hit.
Double.
Hit.
Double.
Hit.
Get your tambourine.
Double. Tambourine. Tambourine. Tambourine.
Tambourine.
Tambourine.
Tambourine.
Tambourine. Tambourine. I'm going to say a note.
And then the split.
Back grip and split.
Can you do the split?
No, but I can move my hands. I've been told to wrap it up.
No, I would have one
jelly shorts.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's go back
over here
before I rupture a groin.
We've all got to be carried away.
We've all got to remember our first.
What's yours, Rose?
We do.
Great stuff.
That is funny.
Thanks very much, guys. Oh, I really enjoyed myself.
Welcome, Joyce.
Is that it?
What?
No, of course not.
No, I just
enjoyed
myself doing the dance.
Oh, wrapped up the dance. Don't worry,
this thing's dragging on for what feels for ages. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry we're making you feel that way.
No, guys, it was a little shy. It's going to be good. Okay, right. What's next? We've done the dance routine.
Yes.
Now it's time for another fun little game, okay, that I'm calling Quick Fire Questions.
Oh, that's original.
It's a good name, but to make it more exciting,
oh no,
I've got a party horn. Okay, so behave.
Well, we're artists, we need our ears.
That's true.
A new shelter is an elephant fairy.
You're going to deafen us.
Really hurts.
I'm sorry.
Every time you do it, I jump out of my
That's
feet.
Kind of the point, guys, because the reason I have this here,
oh,
to instill a little bit of fear, it's because
Don't
it's important.
Whoa.
It's important that you guys take this seriously, okay?
Right, okay, we're ready.
Because people don't do... It's quick fire for a reason. You've got to be quick.
Because people don't do it quick enough.
People don't do it quick enough,
what's
right?
What's the rules of the game?
So the rules of the game are, I'm going to ask each of you a question in turn. You need to answer it quickly, right? If you laugh, if you hesitate, or if you get someone else to answer for you, you're getting a pump.
No, don't do it if it...
In the face. Not a pump. Well, it is actually a pump, isn't it?
You're getting a fart in the face.
A pump action pump.
This is my pump action pump. Every time you did it, farts came out and it smelled.
Maybe I've spent the last 3 hours filling this thing up. And you guys are going to get a face full of guff. This is Willy's blasty guff cannon, and I'm pointing it at you. So watch yourselves, okay? All right.
Willy.
Okay.
Well, you are a Willy.
We can say Willy and it's not offensive.
No, why? It's my name.
Because his name's William.
Oh, yeah. I don't think Willy's an offensive word anyway.
Cock, can we say that?
It's always Jesse.
Always.
As in a male chicken.
Cockerel.
Yes, you can.
Yes, we can.
Yes, you can. Very good. Let's not play that game. We're playing a quickfire game.
Okay. Fish, actually.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Pregnant fish.
You can say it because it's a pregnant
fish. Okay, guys, we're going to play some quick fire stuff. Sorry about this.
Sorry,
question number one.
Is it going along the line? Or?
It's going to go along the line.
And we can't laugh, we can't hesitate.
Yeah.
We just have to fire.
We're going to be good at this.
Okay. Starting with me.
Starting with you.
All right, Leah.
It's the joy of being the closest to me. You get the first blast. On the Willy Gaff Cannon. Okay. Right. If you were stuck, you've got to be quick.
Yes.
Empty your mind. Just quickly, everyone, empty your mind.
It's always empty.
Yeah. I'm in a laughing mood now.
Okay. If you were stuck on a desert island with one of the girls, only one of them, who would you pick and why?
All of them.
Only one of them.
I'd rather get a hump of the horn than choose me sisters.
Okay. Fine. All right. You've kind of got out of it. All right.
Thank you.
Good. Jesse.
Yep.
Who has the worst habits in the band?
Perry.
And why? What is the habits?
Farts and burps.
She's done it. She survived the cannon. So, if you're interested in farting, by the way, I've got a special painted guff cannon, which I can say. Okay. All right. You ready, Jade?
I'm scared.
Okay. On a night out, who is the girl that's first on the dance floor and who's the last to leave?
Jessie.
Yes, I've stole your crown!
How did you fool you?
She always manages to be somewhere when it's over.
Okay, wait, but who's first on the dance floor? Like,
this is the thing about quick fire questions, girls.
God, that is just so not
the
right.
Truth comes out because your instincts.
Who partied all night at Wireless?
It was
mine.
No,
yeah, but there were certain reasons why I couldn't go in the van. I wasn't in there.
Yeah, but
I think it's some shock because Jesse's only recently been coming out.
But who's your party partner?
No, she fully goes out without us now.
Really?
I was probably my best friend. Okay,
yeah,
it was
only with it.
You're allowed to go out sometimes.
So
right?
I don't. Okay, guys.
I can't always be with you guys.
Okay, it's your turn.
Right.
Last one.
Quick.
Last one. It's
quick,
your turn,
quick,
Leanne.
Quick.
Okay. All right. I'm gonna just choose a good one for you. All right. It's just the next one. Name the first person you ever kissed.
Oh no!
So loud.
I think that's enough, William.
I refuse to tell you his name.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Because it was, well, that was Simon Cowell.
Yeah.
Okay, another. Oh, another exclusive. Wow. Who's got nothing to do with your baby that you announced? That
well,
well,
no. Okay. That's the last time I work. Oh. Ever. Anywhere. Okay, guys. That was great. That was great. Round of applause and quick fire round.
I love that
great
round.
Great stuff. Okay.
We can't do more.
We can't do more. We've got to move on, okay, to the forfeit results. The results of the little forfeit challenge. I have the results here.
I hope it's Leanne.
Well,
it's
not
Leanne.
Leanne.
Definitely
Leanne. Okay, so just to recap, you guys have been tweeting in with a hashtag little forfeit and then the name of one of the girls, and whoever gets the most tweets is sort of the loser, but in a way the winner, and has to do a great forfeit of doing some opera singing down in the canteen in front of all the people at the work here, Sony
and
Psycho.
And
you're going to be wearing some, nipple tassels. So I can reveal that the forfeit winner, we're going with winner. And I also have written down here, so close in brackets. It was so close.
So close, I can imagine.
They can't really pick between you. But it was. It was Perry.
Yay!
Round of applause for Perry, guys.
I'm quite excited.
She's and sort of advanced.
Perry's sick at opera, so this will be good.
How do you feel about winning?
I don't know if it's a nice thing.
Okay, you better.
It's a nice thing.
She's really good at opera.
And that's nice, that's why, because you're really good at opera.
That's why, because okay, you've got the most operatic voice. You're going to really enjoy it, and you're going to do that after this, right?
Yeah.
Well, apparently,
so. My nipple tassels, apparently.
Yeah. Yeah. Have you got some with you?
She's got some at home.
Oh, brilliant. Well, yeah, we'll send something together for you.
I wear them all
the time. guys, something really bad's just happened.
What?
Well, I've turned over my card.
Oh, no.
Forfeit challenge. What's next? Close.
No!
Not right, that's right.
Oh, can we have an
Well, you've been so lovely, you're always amazing.
It's such a pleasure.
How about we do one more session of quickfire and then done?
Yeah!
I'm getting a nod! All right.
Ken, do the questions. You make them up.
What, make up quickfire
make
questions?
Them good.
Oh, quickfire, I was getting that. I don't do that,
yeah,
do I?
With that.
Yeah, with that.
Oh, no, quickfire, that's quickfire.
And you can make up, you can ask any questions
Anything you want.
Okay.
Pressure.
Okay.
I don't
okay.
Like it.
No, I don't like it either because I don't know what's going to come out of my mouth.
You've got pressure now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
It's going to be kind of like a cross between quickfire and would you rather.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Go on then.
Oh, I love would you rather.
Are we still going down the line?
We're going to go down the line.
Okay, let's go.
I really feel like I'm on the spot here, guys.
It's fine.
Don't worry.
Go for it.
Okay.
Fine.
Okay. Because all I can think about is stuff to do with burps and farts.
That's all right.
I've just got nipple tassels on the brain.
You can be rude if you want.
Okay. All right. All right. All right. Yeah. All right. Okay. Quickfire. Would you rather? opera singing in the canteen with nipple tassels on.
Yes.
Right, or running into a McDonald's with no nipple tassels, grabbing two, this is too complicated, isn't it? Grabbing two of the tops of the cups and fashioning them into nipple tassels and then shouting, hooray, I'm farty pants.
I'd rather do the McDonald's one.
Really?
Okay,
really?
You
want to
go
Madonna and
you've done
these cup things?
Can we make that the new forfeit then?
Rather than here.
I am, while I'm in there, I'll get a Big Mac and all.
Should get arrested.
Great. Okay, good, good.
Well
okay,
done.
Next one. Can I just do ones off here?
Yeah, go on.
Because I'm worried I'm going to say something bad. Oh, this is a good one. All right. Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, or Boys to Men?
NSYNC.
That's a good one.
Boys to Men?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, Justin Timberlake or Timberland?
Give her the hug!
We all get punished, that's not fair.
I don't know if it's Timberland or the Boots.
But the thing is, can I just say, them two go together because sometimes Timberland produces Timberlake's.
That's true.
Yeah. I'm going to say Timberland, actually, because he's really cool.
And he's
cool.
The majority of the
track. Okay,
yeah.
Last track, please.
Okay, all right, you've heard
watching,
it, Timberland.
It?
Okay,
watching.
Leanne, what's your biggest phobia?
Flies!
Good.
And that.
Yeah,
well
and this
done.
Thing.
Yeah.
Okay.
We're going to do you one now.
Yeah, you guys do me one.
Yes!
And then we
it.
Probably do have to.
Can you just press it in?
Okay, Will.
Oh, I don't like being there.
I've got one for
that.
You.
Do
Will.
You?
Oh, this is going to be naughty.
Would you rather?
If it's coming from Jesse, it's going to be inappropriate.
Oh, I'm ready for it.
I'm just throwing that out there.
Okay.
Would I rather?
I'm scared.
Wait.
Oh,
should
I
even say would you rather?
Really want to do a
give me a would you rather.
Go on, do it.
I can't know because I'll get told off.
All right.
Okay.
I've got one.
Two, go on.
Would you rather star in a porn or run down the street naked going, Willy, that's my name?
Wow. I was really imagining both scenarios and thinking, to be honest, I'd take either. I do the Willy one.
The Willy one.
Yeah, because, you know.
I've got a nice one.
Go on then.
I've done the Willy one.
Take this girl, Ellie.
Unicorns are the big friendly giant.
BFG. Every day of the week. That's my boy.
Saved it,
Okay. Yeah. I think we're done, right?
I broke it.
Yeah, okay, we're done. Girls,
yeah.
Thank you very, very much for talking to me.
It,
all the stuff went out the window. But do you want to just end, just a nice little end, just with a little goodbye and a message to all the people watching, because it's amazing that everybody's tuned in and all the people that, like, promoted in their countries and stuff. Mm-hmm. A little message for them, and then we'll do a goodbye and a thank you.
We've got a lot to say, haven't we?
Yeah.
First of all, obviously, massive thank you for everyone who's watching.
Yay! And we hope you've had fun.
Yeah. And yeah, just thank you for always promoting us for us and listening to our music and learning the songs and dance routines whenever we see you. And yeah, just for being our
life. For being you.
And would you like to plug any upcoming performances?
Oh, yes, we would. And also, if you want to come watch us in
Hyde Park.
We will be there. Hyde Park Summer Concert. We'll also be at Key 103 Live Manchester. Hallam Live Sheffield and Radio City Live Liverpool. All info on the Facebook and Twitter there, guys.
Yeah, and we'll keep you posted on what's going on with the album and little things and stuff, little ideas.
We'll give you little snippets from the studio and stuff, keep you, keep you excited and stuff.
Mixers, we love you so much. All around the world, you are amazing!
And we love you, Will!
Yes, there, let's hear for the mixers! Well done, guys, thanks for us. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you at the next one for album number 3. Woo! Bye!
Job with.
Yes, good point.